We create the notion of matter out of a basic fact, which is that consciousness is structured. It's not a chaotic sequence of events. It has an order. And a key aspect of that order is what we call matter. Matter is just what tells me that if I walk around you, what I see from the back and what I see from in front are kind of coherent. So that coherence we call matter. And we project it as something out there, not as consciousness, but as things.